Okay, welcome back. We're gonna jump into things right where we left off at the desert fairy fountain. And before my character gets too hot, I think we are going to do a shady customer. So we need to go to the East Akala stable first. That is okay. Akala is up here. Now, and the East Akala stable. So I think we need to go to Skull Lake. Which we've already been to. This is bad. I do not accept that. We would have lost our best bow. So before we do anything stupid, let's equip something that doesn't get struck by lightning. Just ignore that little menu glitch there. It should go away when I draw back here. Exactly sure where we want to go. Okay, please don't. Lightning strike me. So I know we have to make a campfire and wait till nightfall. Wood is gonna be at the end of this, drop it, light it on fire, set till night. Oh, there he is. Get close enough to him. That the picture recognizes this guy. I think his name is Kilton. Kilton. Maybe Kilton. I hope he's not gonna be scared off. So we should have a picture of Kilton in the album now. We can delete this one. We can delete this. I wonder if I talked about if he gets scared. Not sure I've ever talked to this guy. Yeah, I've definitely never talked to this guy. Kakariko Village or Hatino Village, Salrito Village, and Soros Tomato are good options. I suppose we call them at Gerudo Town. So maybe I have to find him in X amount of locations before he sets up shop. So I need to make my way back to this stable. So let's do that. Nobody wants to look at this stuff during the night. So we will make another fire. Accidentally make one too big. It's fine. We'll have it be sunrise, and of course it's raining. Information, allow me to take a look. I see, how strange. A ruby, huh? Can't say I'm too impressed. Further areas? See if we've already got the rumor of the fallen star. Do I have anything to sell to Beetle? Let's see if he's got anything for me. I may as well take these. Look what I've got. Do I have too much of something? I think we're just gonna be okay. No, stop. Stop talking. Now, did I see another quest icon popping up somewhere here? Here, get out of the rain, Goron, buddy. I'm gonna travel to the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Because I think we can buy some Guardian armor. So I don't think we need, because we have ancient shield, ancient blades, so ancient bow. Guardian resist up. Let's buy the ancient greaves. And the ancient curus. Did I not buy it? Insufficient what? I need, oh my goodness, that's a lot of gears. Alright, that's fine. I'll just harvest more guardians. You wanna play hard to get? We can do that. Let's go to the adventure log. Ooh, Hyrule Castle, don't wanna go there. Bantha Bridge Stable, Torn, give you 500 rupees. Climb the tower beyond Tiantha Bridge in the afternoon and follow its shadow to locate the... To Bantha Great Bridge. To Bantha is over here. Do we see any bridges? I mean, this is the Bantha. The Bantha Tundra. The Bantha Bridge, Great Stable. Maybe that's the Great Bridge. Well, let's travel here, just check it out. As your horse's speed increases between walk, trot, canter, and gallop, you don't have time to read this. Wonder what that is. Alright. So this guy gave me 500 rupees a while ago and I never passed it on. Oh. The shadow of the tower just beyond the Taylor Green Bridge. I mean, or maybe it's just there. See here, what is this quest called? A gift for the great fairy. Okay. To Bantha Tower, no. Hebra Tower. Well, we'll travel here. He's just not concerned that I'm disapparating in front of him. And let's see if we can see it. No, we wouldn't be looking south, and we are. Well, what do you know? There it is. Not too difficult. And I We'll make a quick detour and get some of these ores. Where's my drill shaft? Moon of stone, that is good, because we have 10 of them. Oh, we need one more, come on. There we go. Can get ourselves some diamond. Collect all these plants. All these mighty thistles. And hopefully she's just gonna ask for 500 rupees. Sure. 1,000 rupees. Okay. Now, does this 1,000 rupees include the 500 donation from the stranger? Or do I have to give her another 500? I don't know. Not sure what this fairy does. Greatly enhance your clothing. Enhance away. Sure. Upgraded those. Enhance away. I think this is the last thing she can do for us. Did I give her the 500? Is that included in the 1,000? Gift for the Great Fairy. Okay, report back. And report back, I shall. Here we go. And he's probably gonna give me, you know, like another piece of salt or something. Hey, it's you. Did you give the Great Fairy offering? Of course I did. Alright, thank you. Looks like asking you was a good call. Can't thank you enough for getting something. Yeah, you're damn right, Link. You jackass. He gives us nothing. Unbelievable. Well, on that upsetting note, I think we will call it for today, and I think the next episode I'll do will probably be a Bowser's Fury episode or two, just 'cause I want to. So, see you next time.